when Gil and Mike told me that Suitcase Blues should go on the Just a Game album, that was a big, that changed the course of my life. The days grow shorter and the nights are getting long. Feels like we're running out of time. I'll tell you what I think music is its most powerful. It's when it's connecting with an audience.
So with grateful humility, we want to thank our fans who always found a way to make us keep trying to live up to our name. That was truly our greatest triumph.
Yeah, there's a large part of what Triumph was that still is a big part of who I am now and what I do now. I'll tell you this, the new Airtime record that I did was shot, I played all the bass guitar parts myself. And he was kicking my butt in the studio and giving me all these parts and all these ideas, and I was going, you know, who do you think I am? Like Geddy Lee, you know, crossed with Jaco Pastorius, crossed with, you know, Chris Squire. It was very gratifying. I had no idea that, you know, we'd kind of go over as big as we did in that room, you know. It was a sweet sentiment to people saying, you know, come on, you gotta get back together.
And by the way, I might have some free time over the next year, and I would like to volunteer to go on the road as your road manager on your next tour.
Well, I was very emotional. I mean, I was fighting back tears at a couple of points. Oh, geez. Well, I mean, if you asked me, that, you know, if you told me I had to choose between singing, playing guitar, songwriting, I would choose songwriting. I still need to get back together with Gil and have some conversations about, you know, what are we going to do now, what happens, and where do we go from here.